In this video, we are going to discuss the effective change percentage value. Here, your question is, the salary of the worker first increased by 10% and thereafter it was reduced by 10%. What was the change in the salary? We don't know that person's salary, we can consider it as 100%. The 100% increased by 10% means what is, or else we can consider the initial salary is 100 rupees. Now the 100 rupees is increased by 10% means what is the answer of 10%? You can see and tell the answer immediately, that is 10 rupees. Yes, 110 rupees. Now this 110 rupees is reduced by 10% means you don't consider this is 10. What is 10% of this value? 10% of this current value is 11. So 99. So initial value is 100. The effective, there are two effective changes are here. 10% will be increased. After that 10% is decreased. So the ending value will be 99%. How much was reduced? How much was reduced from the initial 100%? Now it is 99%. How much will be reduced? That is 1% will be decreased. So this is the effective change. I can give the shortcut for this type of question. Okay, no need to write this and all. So A plus B plus AB divide by 100. Okay, what is your A? 10% is increased. If it is reduced, means it is known as decrease. Okay, minus 10. Increment will be denoted by plus and decrement will be denoted by minus. So, plus 10, minus 10, plus into minus, minus. 10 into 10 divided by 100. So by cancelling by plus 10 minus 10, it will be minus 1% decrease. If you are getting the answer as in your negative symbol, means it will be denoted by the decrement. Okay, so there are four cases in your effective change. For finding the effective percentage change. So if it is both values are increment, means A plus B plus AB divided by 100. If both value will be decreased, means minus A minus B plus minus into minus plus AB divided by 100. The A will be increased, the B will be decreased, means A minus B minus AB divided by 100. So the A will be decreased, B will be increased, means minus A plus B minus into plus minus AB divided by 100. Okay. So these are the four possible cases in your effective percentage change. The salary of the worker first increased by 5% and thereafter it was reduced by 5%. What was the change in the salary? Directly we can calculate the effective change. So what is your effective change here? 5% was increased first. After that 5% will be decreased. My plus 5 into minus 5 minus 5. Divide by 100. Plus 5 minus 5 cancel. Minus 25 by 100 is equal to 0.25% decrement. So your answer is option A. In this question they are not mentioning any decrement. So they are given 0.25% itself. So what is reduced? Your question is what was the change in salary? 0.25% is effect on the salary. Okay, in case if they are mentioning 0.25% increment, means your answer is none of these, because this is the 0.25% decrement. Okay, here just asking the effective percentage, that's all. Now in this video, we have discussed the effective change percentage of the four cases. That is decrement, increment, both are increment and both are decrement. If the corresponding value will be decrement or increment means what we can do. So don't forget this. Have the shortcut in your mind. That is A plus B plus AB divided by 100 is your shortcut for finding the effective change. Okay, the minus value will be denoted by decrement and the positive value will be denoted by the increment. Okay, thank you for watching.